Hello.
Hello, good day, sir. May I speak with Andre, please?
Do you want to say, man?
May I speak with Andre?
Andre?
Andre, is he there?
Nobody not leave your name, so darling.
Okay.
This is the wrong number.
Oh, I'm sorry. What's your name anyway?
No, what do you want my name for?
I just like the way your voice sounds, and I think I'm starting a conversation with you.
You don't want to know my name.
Why?
No. What are you thinking to know my name for?
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to.
No, I don't want to tell you.
But that's still not going to stop me from liking your voice.
What is your name?
Susanna.
Susanna?
Yeah. I like the way your voice sounds, too.
Why? Why you love my voice?
It sounds very sexy.
Yeah?
Yeah, I can picture myself fucking you.
Yes? You want to give me a fuck?
Oh, yeah, I would love to give
you
a fuck.
You can't stand my fuck?
No, I could manage you.
My hood are 8 inches. Hood me have, you know.
8 inches?
Yeah.
But listen, I got the right pussy to swallow all that up.
You have the right pussy to swallow that up?
Yeah. It's tight-fitted still.
I don't use condom, you know, daughter.
Why?
See, I want to know the pure thing I have going, a pure hole, a good hole I have going.
My pussy would be one of the best pussy you ever fuck in your own entire life.
That's what you are saying?
No, that's what I know.
You are praise yourself, me have to praise yourself. Come and look for me if you want.
Would you fuck me if I come?
Yes, if you come, I will fuck you.
Fuck me hard.
Very hard.
All right.
You would